All right, so here I'm gonna do a band face pull to shoulder press. So I have a band wrapped around an object, pull, wrap, rig, whatever you have. Then I'm using wrist cuffs. You don't have to, you can use the handles. The wrist cuffs just allow you to have a little more relaxed grip so you can focus more on your shoulders, but either works well. And you want it at about head height, wherever you have it attached. And you're gonna face pull first, so elbows up high, hands up high, and then press straight up, back down, then back in.